for multiple downed trees blocking lanes near 36 in Riverside. And some incredible video sent to us by one of our viewers shows the moment that wind damage causes a power flash in the 81st and Mingo. Crews are, of course, working across the state to assess all that damage. Now, authorities are also warning